this here. Next part of the story, the war mine.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. We sink to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Right behind you. No. Okay. Never mind. I guess it hasn't been upgraded yet. Because on the other one, you can fly up really high.
Here's the Sparrow Link.
Alright.
Encoding superposed states.
Finally get our vectors
mount. And we're linked. Alright. If you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
Let's do this.
We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
You want to do this event right here?
What?
There's an event on the map.
All right, let's take care of it. About to drop on us.
Let me scan this one on the left.
Give me a second. Time's running out. Some kind of distorted signal. Let's check the other one. The same transmission. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
supposed to head this way.
Well, we got most of them. Good work.
I don't even know what was happening with that event. Oh, I'm so used to the Titan, man. The Titan does a pound, that's why. I guess this guy does a kill. Revived you, right?
Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room.
Oh, you died too? You gotta coordinate this. How many seconds?
Thank you.
Papa. Get out of there. I shouldn't have picked you up. So good. Gives it a challenge.
Fallen or tapped into something in the back of the room.
Ah, oh, come on. No. Okay, that one really had to stay back. Do you, and save our specials. I'm gonna throw a grenade into that crowd and then hang back a bit.
The fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Here they come.
Thank you.
All right, I'll assist you from back here. I'll be down the stairs. 1 second, let's both throw a grenade if yours is up.
The fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
Is there a guy up there? Do you see one? Oh, here he comes. Might have to just let him go and wait for you to respawn. How many seconds?
Five.
Okay. He got me. Damn, we really need two to kill one of these fools. Watch out, he's up the stairs. We got him? Nice.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
It's gonna be all out war right here. Too. Watch out, they're coming from that direction. want to focus on. Might not be able to get you. Focus on the guy on the floor. On the ground. I'm gonna get rid of his shield right now. Okay, got him. Holy crap, there's more of him. Whoa. Let me head back here. Whoa, watch out. Just run away. Just run away and hide. You're up. You got your corners. I'm respawning in about 10 seconds. Three, two, one.
Okay, I've pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall.
Oh, that was older. A mission, no.
Russian. The legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
All right. You wanna keep going or call it?
Do one more.
1 second, I can't hear you. What's that?
Do one more.
I think I heard you say do one more, right?
Yeah.
Which one did we just do? I think we did the war mind. So let's do the last parade. Oh my god, level 8. Wanna go for it? Or 5? Level normal or hard?
Go normal.
Okay.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them.
No. Skywatch again.
We're heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy.
fighting. This one, Baron. Rocket launcher. Thanks.
The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. Dead. Keep hunting.
Hallowed Night. Whoa. Oh my god, these guys are yellow. Run away. You get a kill? My bad. Alright, I'm gonna... Joe the bro is near.
This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Okay, where's the array? Maybe we can mount up in here, right? No, we can't.
Darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Holy crap, there was one more. Go ahead, I'm gonna
negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. Hive tomb ships. Cutting through. Clear. You need to see this. The array. It's controlled by Rasputin. The last war mine. He won't let me in. But it's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there.
Gloves and mission reward. What is this?
Could we go to the tower?
Yeah. Let me head there real quick. Turn in those quests. I think the last one is the instance, right? We can just do that. I mean, that's a three-man party right there. On normal, that is. Because even at level 8, that one's pretty hard on the level 8 mode.
Yeah.
Let me see here.
Scares the enemy, but it scares the hell out of me.
Evening, Guardian. May it provide for you.
You ready? What's that? Can't quite hear you.
I'm gonna get up offline.
Oh, okay. Alright, man. Nice playing with you. See ya. Reader.
Step up, Guardian.
Next is the roster for Clan 32.
Let's see, level 5, let's head back to orbit. So we pretty much done most of the story quests. And let me show you real quick what we have left. We've done these 5. The last one is the lair, level 6. And there's also the crucible, which also gives you a lot of XP. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll do the devil's lair in the next one. See ya.